Why are we changing maps?
The German cartographer, Mercator, originally designed this map in 1569 as a navigational tool for European sailors. It distorts the relative size of nations and continents.
Are you saying the map is wrong?
Oh dear, yes. Look at Greenland.
Okay.
Now look at Africa.
Okay.
The two land masses appear to be roughly the same size.
Yes.
Would it blow your mind if I told you that Africa is in reality 14 times larger?